Hello. How are you?
How are you guys?
Just down. Were you on Rumble?
Not me.
Is this 339?
Yeah. You probably want Chance, right?
I have no idea. They didn't give us a name. Is that a younger guy?
Yeah.
Probably.
Hold on, man. Let's see if he's up.
All right. Well, Chance.
That one guy that YouTube, they get swatted all the time.
You think that's this guy?
Well, I know his name's Chance. Because we got called last night about it. Apparently he goes online and he plays video games. He's like, not famous, but people will, like, call into his name or his address and say some bunch of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Hello. He's asleep. Do I need to get him up?
I don't know. So, I don't even know if this is real, honestly. Someone called saying that he was on Rumble Live and threatened his grandma or mom with a paring knife.
Thanks for the warning.
So.
No, it's not true.
Okay.
He's asleep and I'm the grandma.
Okay. Nope, that was it. They didn't even give us a name. So.
They don't ever.
Just having a lot to them?
Yeah, we get credited for all the calls out here. They're the ones doing the calling and getting you guys sent out here, and we get in trouble.
Yeah, if we call you guys don't come.
Not anymore, anyway.
I'm not. This is the first time I've ever been here.
Last year, though, they said we had 113 calls.
Dang.
Jeez. You know, a lot of, it's someone calling me, like, you know.
He has problems with
Internet.
A certain person. It's been going on for 7 years.
Okay.
And they accuse him of this and that. They say, got it right all over the world that he's supposedly a child predator.
Okay.
He doesn't even leave the house.
Yeah.
So, yeah, he's asleep. I mean, I'll wake him up if you want me
to. You're good. You're fine. I mean, if you said it didn't happen, I'm assuming it was probably you there that they were referring to and not mom.
Yeah.
If you're saying it didn't happen,
I'm his biological grandmother.
Yeah.
I adopted him, so.
Okay.
They even have a beef about that.
I don't know. Does he stream or stuff? Does he streaming?
Yeah.
I don't know if he's got a huge following or not, but maybe try to change like names and stuff. So
he just went to Rumble. He can't get on the other ones.
Oh, really?
Yeah, YouTube or any of the other ones. These people have him blocked out somehow.
I don't know. But you don't have to wake him up. We'll let you be.
All right.
So, good luck.
Hope you have a very night.